So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. So you're not allowed to hand stuff out because it's called peddling.
So if this isn't public property, then does that mean the Denver police are enforcing laws for private businesses?
That's their law.
That law. So it's like trespassing to be on the mall, or who is the Denver? I don't know.